Salut, c'est Géraldine. Bienvenue sur Comme une Française TV, sound French, even to the French. Jewelry, fashion, designer handbags, wines, awesome cheeses. France offers a lot if you like to shop around. It's a good way to practice your French too. You interact with different people, with vocabulary you can use in your day-to-day life as well. Today, I will give you the words to go shopping and show you a complete conversation to buy shiny new things in French. Let's dive in. Faire les magasins is French for shopping. We also use faire les boutiques, and even faire du shopping. Yes, faire du shopping. Une boutique is a shop. Un magasin is a store. They're often the same thing, though boutique is supposed to be smaller and more personal than a bigger magasin. Faire les magasins implies you go to several shops to find things you want, but not really in the necessities like groceries, for instance. Instead, it's for les vêtements, we say un vêtement, clothes, or colloquially, les fringues, we say une fringue. Whether it's sur mesure, tailor-made, or the much more common prêt-à-porter, ready-made. But on your way, you could also find un sac à main, a handbag, or des bijoux, we say un bijou, jewelry, or, you know, maybe electronics, tools and interesting things too. And maybe you will go shopping to find something for someone else. Hier, nous sommes allés faire les boutiques pour trouver un cadeau d'anniversaire pour Léa. Yesterday, we went shopping to find a birthday present for Léa. Dans le magasin, in the shop, you can find many products. So we often need to specify. Un magasin de vêtements is a clothing shop. Un magasin de meubles sells furniture. Un magasin de meubles, une boutique de maquillage sells makeup, etc. They often have a similar setup. The windows in the front are la vitrine, where you will see the most attractive products. Inside, you will find les rayons, the shelves of the shop. And maybe un vendeur, une vendeuse, a salesperson to help you around. In a clothing store, you will be able to try the cut of your items in une cabine d'essayage, a fitting room. Anyway, you will get to finally buy what you took at la caisse, the checkout counter, or literally the cash register with le caissier, or la caissière, the cashier. Les soldes are special sales, temporary discounts to get rid of the old collections in stores. In France, law regulates les soldes d'été, summer sales, and les soldes d'hiver, winter sales. Each year they have to happen within the same few weeks for every store. The date changes every year though, but you can check them out online. Since a few years ago, stores can also make their own special sales with conditions. The English word sales cover both les ventes, we say une vente, the actual fact of selling something, and les soldes. During les soldes, you can find the products en solde for sales. You can also say they're en promotion, on special discount. They benefit from une promotion, we also say une démarque, it's the same, a special offer. You will find the discount visibly displayed, for instance, moins 30%, 30% off. If you are lucky, you will get to make une bonne affaire, that's a good deal. But sometimes you will still find that c'est trop cher, it's too expensive. And wait until c'est pas cher, it's cheap, or at least c'est moins cher. You might have learned the word bon marché as a translation for cheap, but actually it's not very often used in France. Finally, a warning, there's no good translation for the English expression, it's a steal. No. In French, a similar expression seems to be c'est du vol. C'est du vol. That's stealing. But it actually means that the product is so expensive that the seller is metaphorically robbing you. Avoid this mistake. You don't want to look rude when you're only expressing your satisfaction. Acheter une paire de chaussures. Acheter une paire de chaussures. When you're in France, you might want to buy a pair of shoes. Acheter une paire de chaussures. And maybe you will dare to do it completely in French, and I will be so proud. To help you with it, I want to give you a word-for-word script of a typical conversation. You will find relevant vocabulary for the shoe store, but you can adapt it to your own situation, of course, and use it to buy other things as well. So for now, let's get into this situation, a client and a salesperson. And I'm going to ask my friend Ludovic for his help on this dialogue. Bonjour, j'aimerais essayer cette paire de chaussures dans la vitrine, les bleus. Bonjour, j'aimerais essayer cette paire de chaussures dans la vitrine, les bleus.
Bonjour, aucun problème. Quelle pointure ? Bonjour, aucun problème. Quelle pointure ?
Vous les avez en 38 ? Vous les avez en 38 ?
Oui, les voici.
Elles sont trop grandes, vous avez la taille en dessous. Elles sont trop grandes, vous avez la taille en dessous.
Je vais voir. Ah oui, tenez, les voilà. Je vais voir. Ah oui, tenez, les voilà. Elles sont à moins 30% cette semaine. Elles sont à moins 30% cette semaine.
Merci, elles me vont bien, super, je vais les prendre. Merci, elles me vont bien, super, je vais les prendre.
Merci. Alors ce sera 72 euros. Vous avez la carte de fidélité du magasin ? Merci. Alors ce sera 72 euros. Vous avez la carte de fidélité du magasin ?
Non, je vais vous payer par carte bleue. Non, je vais vous payer par carte bleue.
Ok, c'est fait. Merci, bonne journée. Ok, c'est fait. Merci, bonne journée.
Bonne journée à vous. Bonne journée à vous. And voilà, now you have shining shoes. Etwa, have you ever gone shopping in France? What did you buy? In your own country, what have you bought on sales lately? Tell me in French if you can in the comments on the blog. I want to hear from you. I read all the comments and answer the questions on the blog on cominfrancaise.com. Did you like this video? Do you want more? Let me share exclusive lessons, private offers, and my 10 favorite handpicks episode with you by email. It's super easy to join. Leave me your first name and your email and I will come back to you straight away. Subscribe to get my best content in your inbox, the fantastic stuff that's not even on YouTube. Plus it's free. Merci for watching Comme une Française TV. Sound French, even to the French, allez. Salut.